Har du fixat ett jobb?
Fix.
A job. Jag måste ha ett jobb. Inte fan. Åh, kolla.
The governor's been kidnapped.
What?
What?
Here, look at this note.
They kidnapped the governor? That really makes me mad. Oh, I feel like kicking someone. Hmm. I wonder if she left her place unlocked.
If I let you out, would you join my crew?
If I let you out, would you join my crew?
Sure!
Sure!
Of course! To my emancipator, I shall be eternally indebted. Until then, I pace.
What? Sluta han alltså. How the hell? Han måste ju roligt. Jobb, hur fan får ett jobb? Jag har inte med matcherna.
If you say it like that.
Undrar om jag kan använda den.
Don't know.
Pull står det fan.
I can't pick that up. Davy Jones Lockers, the last word in theft, fire, and grog-resistant storage devices.
What? What happened to you?
It's locked. It's locked. Davy Jones Lockers. The last word in theft, fire, and grog-resistant storage devices. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
How do I say that?
It's locked.
Vad fan är det lås för? Det låter ju eller vad? Galen. Åh, vad var det han sa då? Vad fan tog det eller? Ljus.
Oh, I should have known it'd be you again. What do you want?
I'm interested in procuring a note of credit.
You got yourself a job finally, huh? All right. I'll get one of my notes and we'll fill it out.
Fan, det är därför jag...
And let's see here. What did you say your occupation was?
Du skriver på någonting.
To be honest, sir, I'm between jobs.
I appreciate your honesty, but I didn't get to be 83 by being no jackass. No job, no credit. Come see me when you land a job and we'll talk.
Vad gör han nu då? Klockan 12. Klockan 18. Klockan 9. Klockan 3. Men det...
What else do you want?
Not the shit.
I think I'd just like to browse.
Hey! This ain't no boutique. Don't take all day.
Jag kommer ihåg ett jävla håll också. Jag var inte ganska. Eller går det? Det där blev fel. Och det går bara att dra åt ett håll, va? Eller måste jag gå runt? Det vill jag testa först. Jag måste åt detta håll och gå den andra hållet då.
It doesn't seem to open.
Oh. In and out.
Ahoy there, fancy pants.
Nej, jag tror inte det är det ändå. Nu. Det här är en crew, för fan.
Did you know the governor's been kidnapped?
Prata med dem igen, eller vad?
Well, yes, we knew about that.
Why are you just standing around instead of doing something about it? I'm going after those immaterial authority figure snappers. Are you with me? Can I interest you in a dream vacation on a monkey island?
I'm going after those immaterial authority figure snappers. Are you with me?
The governor can probably take care of herself.
And we are sort of busy here.
Yeah.
Always doing it.
And we've got the circus to think of.
We've got to find the elephant.
Find the rat.
Yeah.
And get rid of these minutes. I'm sorry. We simply can't go at this time.
Oh.
I'll just be running along now.
Hello. Excuse me, but do... Now it's only you again. I told you there was only one in existence. Now get lost.
Vad fan ska vi hitta folk då? Don't fucking get it.
I don't think she's gonna be back again.
Ah, hey. Fan, jag har ingen aning om vad jag ska göra någonstans. Här vi går. Och det är för Jeppe som står där, då?
May I help you?
I was on my way to governor's mansion. I must be the...
I was just on my way to the governor's mansion.
Are you here for the looting?
What?
Absolutely not.
That's good. Because we are booked up solid for the next 5 hours.
Ah!
May I help you?
I'm here to loot the governor's mansion.
And do you have reservations, sir?
Why, yes, I do have reservations.
And what name would they be under?
Ah, I think it's that first one there on top of the list.
Nice try, but we're booked solid for the next 5 hours. But I might be able to squeeze you in around the 2 o'clock hour. Would that be okay?
Yes, that would be fine.
Super.
Super.
I'll put you down for one to loot the governor's mansion at 2:30.
Vi får fan inte en käft här någonstans. What the hell should I do? Här var vi då. Och den jävla cirkusen igen då. Här finns ju fan inga jobb. Om det är nu det jag ska ha. Verkar det så.
Go.
Jag tryckte knappast på dörren där, va? Ändå går han in den jävla. Snackar du nu då?
Any sign of the governor?
None. As I said, I fear we've seen the last of her.
Pessimist. Jag går ut. Därför blev Mongo hört. PC-spel, det är ju samma skit där. Och här är inte någon.
There's no answer.
Okej. Okay. Cirkusen då. Jättegod längre, alltså, jävla visk. Lägga ner den. Spaghetti.
I think there's something going on in there.
Oh, can we go in there?
Those crazy spaghetti brothers are still in there.
Okay, inte gå in. Oh, to the locket.
Those crazy spaghetti brothers are still in there.
Ja, och dit. Det hjälpte inte. Och dit. Fan är det? Ja.
I told you, I don't have the time to show you any more tattoo tricks.
The governor's been kidnapped.
What? That's preposterous.
Oh, really? Take a look at this note they left.
This is horrible. What are we going to do?
Oh, I was hoping you would have an idea. We should just wait. We could get a crew together and sail off. That we would overcome.
We could get a crew together and sail off after them.
What an idea! Now, if we only had a captain.
What about me?
Ha! You! Ha! 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 Oh! That's a good one.
Hey, I'm serious.
Really?
Really?
Okay, let's see you prove it. Mm-hmm. Look this way. There's something in here that I want to show you. Something horrible. Something so horrible that I stay awake at night just thinking about it. But I don't mean to scare you. I'm sure a big brave guy like yourself will have no problem facing this monster. After all, it's much smaller than the beast that bit off my hands so many years ago. Arr, 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 arr. Let's just hope you're quicker than I was. Oh, I just remembered something. I never did get around to feeding him this week. Ha 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 ha! Silly me! I'll let you open this last door yourself. Just let me get out of your way.
Wait.
Ha ha ha! Getting cold feet?
No, I just don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You're supposed to open that little door. And if you're brave enough, touch the beast inside.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. If you've got the guts.
It won't budge. I can't pick that up. It won't budge. It won't budge. It won't budge. It won't budge.
What?
I don't believe it. You are a brave man after all. You faced the beast I've feared all these years. You had the guts to do what I never could. I feel like such a coward. I'm not good enough to be on your crew. I'm not even good enough to swab your decks.
Oh, come on, Meathook. You're a big, strong, good-looking guy with a talking tattoo. You can swab my decks anytime.
Really?
Sure.
I can still be on your crew.
Just pack your stuff and meet me at the dock.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I won't let you down.
Okay.
Hey, maybe I'll get a chance to show you my whole tattoo routine when we're at sea.
Wow, this is sounding better and better all the time.
Ja. Och vad är en gubbe då? Nu då?
Just returned from melee, LeChuck and his crew find their old hiding place in the underground rivers of Monkey Island and drop anchor.
Captain, sir, I just stopped by to congratulate you on your kidnapping mission. Captain? Captain, are you all right?
Yeah, I want to.
Never felt better. And how fares our prisoner?
Ah, yes, the prisoner. We had a little trouble.
Trouble?
No, nothing to worry about, sir. Everything's under control. She escaped a few times, but we've got her locked up in the brig. No one's getting in or out of there.
For your sake, I hope not. With years of planning almost destroyed by my death, I'm not taking any chances now.
You took care of Mr. Threepwood then?
Guybrush Threepwood will not be a problem.
Threepwood?
At this very moment, he's 20 feet underwater. Probably bloated up like a fattened pig. His eyes being eaten out by crabs. Fish pecking at his fingers. Kind of makes you wish you were there to watch.
Ah, yes, sir. Ugh. Sure does it that.
Now, go check on the root. Make sure it's locked up tight.
Aye, aye, Captain.
The docks. Här var vi fan ingen. Sluta och lupa.
It's some sort of meat or meat-like substance. The plank stuck. The plank stuck. Right. I'm off.
Good luck.
Tänkte jag pröva. För. Nej. Får vi gå efter han. Kan jag gå dit nu bara så, eller? Det får vi testa. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Kanske, kanske, kanske. Stekan. Stekan. Och en prick där nu. Måste ju kunna gå direkt till henne. Annars blir jag lite trött. Verkar så. Jag kan inte göra det hela tiden. Det är två man har missat det helt.
You've already got the t-shirt. What do you want now?
Jävla t-shirt.
I want us to make up and be friends.
I want you to go away and leave me alone.
The governor's been kidnapped.
What? That's ridiculous. Oh, no. This looks bad. Very bad.
I'm getting a ship and a crew together to go rescue her.
I have a feeling I'm going to regret this, but count me in. I'll meet you at the dock.
Oh, it's war. Let me get coming from there. Han är med. Hon är med. De vet fan vad de gör. Där finns ingen. Jag går lite och kollar i alla fall.
Howdy. Great to see you again. I knew you'd come back. Everybody does. You know why they come back? Just look at all these ships. I've got something for everyone. Come, take a look around. So, what else can I show you?
Actually, I'd like to go think about it some more.
Sure, sure, think it over.
I don't want you to feel pressured or anything. Bye now. Did I already give you my card? Here. I'd better give you another one just in case.
Thanks.
Fan, hur kom man dit direkt? Jaha, och han vill inte hänga på. In i hell ska jag få ut han. Han vill inte köta. Jag pratar lite mer.
I'll just be running along now.
Det är ju inte mycket att välja på, så jag fattar inte grejen.
I don't see anything special about it.
Your reservations are for 2:30, sir. Come back then.
Okay. Walk to lock.
It's locked.
Det finns ju ingenting jag kan öppna här, liksom. Jag fattar inte. Don't get it.
Look, I appreciate you trying to keep me company and everything, but unless you're a lawyer, or do you know some way to magically dissolve this lock? I really don't see any point in continuing this conversation.
Yes, Watson. You should figure out a way to break out this of the L. Absolut, men hur i... aldrig i hela hell kommit på. Så här. Det finns hints. Gamba. Okay, man. Sluta lipa. Stopp. Men jag kan använda där. Jag tror det jag vill göra. Vi use you
actually. It's more like a fabulous doorstop.
It's open.
It doesn't seem to open. It doesn't seem to open. This stuff is eating right through the mug.
Come on, bud. Oh. Come on. Åh, fy fan, ska man hinna det? Man på något sätt får det att hålla då. Hur i... Är det precis man hinner då eller? God. Hallå Mike. Där kommer där. Mike in där då. Så jävla mycket fortare eller? Vi testar en gång till då.
Looks like a fine pewter tankard. Looks like a fine pewter tankard. I don't see anything special about it. Looks like a fine pewter tankard. Looks like a fine pewter tankard. Looks like a fine pewter tankard.
Herregud. Ja, det var så nog bara vara jävligt snabb tror jag alltså. Jag tryckte på fel knapp hela jävla. Man måste gå där igenom kanske. Men det går så jävla mycket fortare, jag vet inte. Gå! Nej. Den går ju sån automatiskt där. Nej. Då är det något annat jag ska göra. Don't fucking get it. Galen. Jaha. Men det tyckte jag. Fan, jag tog ju två, men jag fick bara en. Okej. Okay. Men nästa bit. Men
looks like a fine pewter tankard.
Fan. Jag kan inte bara kolla här hur fan ska jag göra då.
Looks like a fine pewter tankard. It doesn't seem to open.
Pick it up. Ja, då. Inventory. Use mug. Måste vi just mag och flagg? Ja. Kul att lyssna på det här 100 miljarder gånger. Nu ska vi testa här uppe. Inventory. Use mug. Inventory.
Det
var F-A-N. Inventory. Inventory. Use mug with lock.
Hey, great. A drink. I'm real thirsty. Yikes! Wow! And to think I used to drink that stuff. I'm free! Oh yeah, thanks. Sucker!
But do we still have a deal? I'm sure he'll be back. He gave me his word as a pirate.
Oh, just det. What? Oh. Ja, det måste vi lära oss detta då.
Ahoy there, fancy pants. What do you want?
I'm interested in procuring a note of credit.
Real panda.
You got yourself a job finally, huh? All right. I'll get one of my notes and we'll fill it out.
Får kolla det igen.
Let's see here. What did you say your occupation was?
To be honest, sir, I'm between jobs.
I appreciate your honesty. But I didn't get to be 83 by being no jackass. No job, no credit. Come see me when you land a job and we'll talk.
Vänster, höger, vänster, höger. Ja, det funkar.
What else do you want?
I'm looking for the swordmaster of Melee Island.
Look, I told you she doesn't want to see you.
Maybe if you asked her again?
I guess I could hike all the way over there again. Be right back.
Be right back.
And don't touch anything!
Of course.
Men kan jag... Kan jag dra honom där 12? Ja, vadå? Nu går den bara dit. Jag går dit och ställer mig. Lägg av.
Davy Jones Lockers, the last word in theft, fire, and grog-resistant storage devices.
Fattar du, vadå?
It's locked.
Men. Så. Klockan 6, klockan 9 ska jag säga. Klockan 3.
It's locked. Davy Jones Lockers, the last word in theft, fire, and grog-resistant storage devices.
Det betyder att det är rätt då, eller? Nej. Det här får vi fan kolla. Jag har fattat ett skit. Jag ska... fixa det, alltså. fan, han drar den andra håll ju. Hur fan gör han det? Nej, det fattar jag inte. Nej, upp igen. What? Han drar... Ja, vadå?
That doesn't seem to work.
Jag får bara dra den åt ett håll. Han drar den del till hela tiden. Hur fan får jag han att dra den åt andra hållet? Åt andra hållet på videon. Hur fan gör han det? Hävlig och frustrerad på alltså. Finns det någon annan jävla video eller?
4, 1, 3, 2. And it was... I guess I just keep clicking until it... does its thing, maybe?
Kan jag ändra det är någonstans. Vilken var det då? S och Y. S och Y. Vilken var vilken nu då? Pull. Ur vänster. Nu vill jag ha den höger. Ja, och så vill jag ha... vänster. Till klockan 9. Sen vill jag ha den klockan 15. Nej, det är det fel. Framåt. Push. Ja. Talk to, jag vet inte, prata med.
I can't pick that up.
Ja, det stämmer ju inte med knapparna. Push har vi där.
I.
Push, I, push, I. Nu funkar ju det. Push höger. Pull. Pull. Pull, 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 pull. Fel jävla knapp också. Push. Då ska den ju höger till klockan 6. Oj, 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 oj. Push. Trycker jag den framåt. Y. Och dra i den. Och nu vänster. Push. Måste ju vara push då. Då ska den klockan 18. Varför åker den dit ändå? Vad fan gör jag för fel? Jag är galen snart. Men nej, jag fattar inte alltså. Det går ju inte. Hur är jag? Nu drar jag i den. Jajamän. Och den drar och går åt samma håll för fan. Push, pull. Det tog pull hela tiden. Varför gör du det? Jaha. Jag måste fatta hur jag ändrar lite. Nu är det fortfarande, nu låter, nu är det push. Nu vänder till pull. Push. Vill ha push. Och igen. Sex. Och pull. Det är klockan 9. Sen vill jag push. Till klockan 3.
Davy Jones Lockers, the last word in theft, fire, and grog-resistant storage devices. It's locked.
Jag har fått det. Jag har gjort för många gånger nu. Jag drar mig lite här några.
Oh, I should have known it'd be you again.
Vilket bra kontroller.
The swordmaster says you can jump in the lake, by the way. What do you want?
I'm looking for the swordmaster of Melee Island.
Look, I told you she doesn't want to see you.
Maybe if you asked her again?
I guess I could hike all the way over there. Again. Be right back. And don't touch anything!
Jag tror det ska låta, men... Frågan var... Jag måste gå ut ändå. Det här står ju så nu. Jag vet inte fan, vi kan öva på det. S och Y. Nu är lockan 12 vänster. Jag går ut och in här. Det här. Inte okej.
Hey, where'd you go? I hike halfway across the island to try and get you a reservation with the swordmaster, who, by the way, says you can go jump in the lake. And when I come back, whew, you're gone. See if I ever do you a favor again. What do you want?
I'm looking for the swordmaster of Melee Island.
Look, I told you she doesn't want to see you.
Maybe if you asked her again?
I guess I could hike all the way
over there again.
Be right back. And don't touch anything!
Nu vill vi ha den vänster och då är det ju dra i den. Så. Pull var det. Nu vill vi pusha det till klockan 18. Men så gör den inte det. Fattat vad jag är för fel. Ändra ut och håll.
Hey, where'd you go? I hike halfway across the island to try and get you a reservation with the swordmaster, who, by the way, says you can go jump in the lake. And when I come back, whew, you're gone. See if I ever do you a favor again.
I'm looking for the swordmaster of Melee Island.
Look, I told you she doesn't want to see you.
Maybe if you asked her again?
I guess I could hike all the way over there. Again. Be right back. And don't touch anything!
Nu vill vi pusha den. Det är dit. Där vill vi. Men nu ska den vänster, då vill vi pullit. Det är klockan 9. Ha!
There's nothing in here but this note.
Thank you. MF. Jag ska inte prata med dem. Not gonna talk.
Excuse me, but do... Now it's only you again. I told you there was only one in existence.
Shut the fuck up.
Now get lost.
I don't see anything special about it.
Don't go in there. Thank you. Det är progress. Det är mycket frustration.
Howdy. Great to see you again. I knew you'd come back. Everybody does. You know why they come back? Just look at all these ships. I've got something for everyone. Come, take a look around. So, what else can I show you?
Much to spend.
Have no fear. Every ship I sell is a bargain.
It's
but
a
if you're
bargain.
Looking for a real steal, I've got just the boat for you. Walk this way. This here is the famous Sea Monkey, the only ship ever to make it to Monkey Island and come back with anyone aboard left alive. Or should I say, anything. You see, the previous owners of this ship were two adventurous pirates. They set off, like many before, to find the legendary secret of Monkey Island. And like many before, they disappeared forever. Their fate? A mystery. Almost as mysterious as how this ship returned to Melee Island without a single human aboard. Some claim it was sailed back by a crew of chimps.
Tired.
Chimps? There aren't any chimps in the Caribbean.
Oh, shut up. It makes a good story. Anyway, this baby's mine now. That is, until someone makes me an offer. What kind of price range were you thinking of?
I got credit from the storekeeper. Will you take it?
Hey, of course. Your credit's always good at stands. It doesn't matter if you've had credit problems in the past. Divorce, chronic gambling mishaps. I mean, who am I to judge, right?
Right.
If the storekeeper trusts you enough to give you a letter of credit, then you must be an honest man with a steady income, right?
Right.
Let's get down to brass tack, shall we? I know you want it. You know you want it. And I know that you know that I want to sell it, so... Extras? You want to talk extras? Great! This baby's loaded with extras. For instance, did I tell you about the porthole defoggers?
Geez, Stan, that does sound useful.
And well worth the money, too. That's why it's already included in the price. But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the anti-lock anchor?
Geez, Stan, that does sound useful.
And well worth the money, too. That's why it's already included in the price. But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the rack and pinion rudder?
I tror jag kan stå längst som helst.
Enough about extras already.
Okay, where were we?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
I'd like to pay 2,000 pieces of eight.
Sure, I guess we can start out at the bottom. I got all day. I'm gonna be getting a whole new shipment next week, so you got me over a barrel. I've got to sell this baby, even if it means losing my shirt.
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great.
How much?
How does 3,000 pieces of eight sound?
That's a little bit more like it, but not much. I know you can try harder than that. Just tell me, what would it take to get you to sail this ship away today?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great.
How much?
All right, 5,000, but that's my final offer.
That's a little bit more like it, but not much. I know you can try harder than that. You realize, don't you, that they just don't make them like this anymore?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great.
How much?
Okay, 4,000 pieces of eight.
I think we're working in the wrong direction here. I know you can try harder than that. Buddy, you can tell me the truth. It's the little woman, isn't it? You're afraid of what she'll say when you come home with a new ship. Don't be such a wimp. Stand up to her. She'll respect you for it. And when she sees this ship, she'll love you for it. Trust me.
Vad fan, räcker det med dem då?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
I like you to squirm a little more.
Actually, I'd like you to squirm a little more.
Sure. Hey, that's my job, isn't it? I don't understand. I thought you were interested in this ship.
Forget it. I don't need this boat anyway.
Now wait a second. Don't go away mad. I'm sure we can work something out.
Well, maybe you're right.
Of course I am. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. I'd let you take it out for a little spin around the harbor, but our insurance company won't let us.
Skojar du, eller kommer du också här skit?
Great. How much?
All right, 5,000, but that's my final offer.
That's a little bit more like it, but not much.
Okay.
I know you can try harder than
Mofo.
I'm on your side, buddy. It's my boss that's the real miser.
Honest.
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
5,000. And that's my final offer.
That's still not enough money. Inflation works in the other direction, you know? Maybe you haven't realized the fact that this is the only ship lot on the island.
Well, what do you think it's worth?
You could sail this puppy away today for just 7,500 pieces of eight. How does that sound to you?
Forget it. I don't need this boat anyway.
Now, wait a second. Don't go away mad.
Fuck you.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Sorry, Stan. I'm out of here.
Sure. Think it over. I don't want you to feel pressured or anything. Bye now. I forgot to give you my card. I'll be right here when you come back. But I can't guarantee that any of these ships will.
Right.
They're moving fast today. Yes, sirree. Can't hardly keep anything in stock. He'll be back. I just knew you'd be back. I knew you wouldn't be able to get that little beauty out of your mind. Come on, let's go take another look at her. Let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? I'm just thinking of my kids' education fund here.
Let's talk extras.
Did I tell you about the rack and pinion rudder?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Well, I guess it'll float without it. Barely.
Barely.
But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the velour sail covers?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Hey, travel light. I can understand that, sure. Of course, mutiny is an ugly word. But wait.
There's more.
Did I tell you about the tachometer?
Tachometer?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Wow, does your wife know you're such a cheapskate? But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the elevator made with wood from Burgundy wine casks?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Yeah, I guess that is kind of decadent, isn't it? But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about this simulated wood siding?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Okay, but I'm telling you, barnacles hate simulated wood. But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the porthole defoggers?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Okay, but don't blame me if you run into an iceberg or something. But wait,
there's more.
Did I tell you about the anti-lock anchor?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Sure, throw safety to the wind.
I got thrown to the wind.
But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the rack and pinion rudder?
Shut the hell up.
Enough about extras already.
Okay, where were we?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
5,000. And that's my final offer.
Final offer.
5,000 pieces of eight. Okay. It's killing me, but okay. And I thought I was gonna give my children Christmas presents this year. Just take it out of here. I'm glad to get rid of it. Oh yeah, do you have that note from the storekeeper on you? Thanks. I've got to run these numbers by my boss. He'll think I'm nuts, but I'll talk him into it. You meet me at the dock with your crew. I'll bring the ship and the papers. I just want to say that I really feel like we got to know each other today. I mean, I really felt some bonding here. And I don't just say that to everybody. It's been great doing business with you. Really? Sucker.
Oh,
see you at the dock, and don't forget your crew. All three of them.
All three of them. The docks. Det måste ju vara där, eller? Hasta la vista. Vatos, locos. Vad fan, jag tog inte vidare på slut. Nej.
Hey, it's a good thing you showed up. 10 people have offered to buy this baby off me while I've been standing here waiting for you. But I said, no way. I know a guy who's in love with this ship, and it would break his heart to lose it. Am I right? Of course I am. I mean, just look at her. Sleek, aerodynamic, a buoyant barnacle-covered beauty.
Yeah.
I think we're having a real moment here. I've changed my mind.
Ah.
I can't give her up. You can have your money back. How could I sell something so dear?
What?
Then again, a deal's a deal, right? Right. Good luck, I'm out of here. Whoops, I almost forgot to give you this free seafaring literature. My gift to you. Just remember where you got it. Stands!
Maybe I should have gotten that extended warranty after all.
Hey! Hey, Noko!
Otis! I thought I'd never see you again.
Hey, I could never pass up a chance to make some easy money.
Easy money?
Money?
Yeah, we are getting paid for this, right?
Boy, talk about a crummy attitude.
Look, don't start with me, okay? So what's that waterlogged wreck doing out there? How are we gonna get our ship in here with that pile of scrap in the way?
Where's the cabin boy? I need him to go back to my place and pick up my bags.
What's going on here?
Where's our ship?
Where's our crew?
This isn't gonna be as easy as I thought.
Part 2.
The courageous leadership of Captain Threepwood, the Sea Monkey is finally underway. Undaunted by their lack of navigational equipment or expertise, the crew begins to plan their voyage.
First of all, I'd like to say it's great to be working with such a fine crew. The voyage ahead is not going to be easy. It's going to take skill, endurance, and most of all, teamwork. First, I thought we'd assign some duties.
What is it we were suckered into doing again?
I made a list.
Suckered is right.
I don't see what the big deal is with rescuing the governor. She can clearly take care of herself. The way I look at it,
we got this great ship. Well, we got a ship. Why don't we kick back, tie a rope to the wheel, and cruise for a while? I could use a little work on my tan.
Come to think of it, I have been a little stressed out lately. I could use a rest.
Then it's decided. We cruise the Caribbean.
Cruise the Caribbean.
Sight. Oh, sight.
I'm doomed.
What? Vad ska jag göra här?
It's made. Must be dealer prep. It seems to be locked up tight. It seems to be locked up tight.
Ja, bak till kista. Den lilla låstan där, den här. Jag kan öppna, det kan jag inte göra de andra locket.
It looks like a ballpoint feather pen.
Ja. Don't get it. Vad fan ska jag göra här? What the hell?
I don't see anything special about it.
Det är inte mycket jag kan göra alltså. Fan tar du vägen? I hear the weather's pretty nice over by Monk Island. I'm going to give you mutineers 5 seconds to come to sense. I think tending the ship.
I hear the weather's pretty nice over by Monkey Island.
Nice try, guy, bro.
Nice try.
I'm gonna give you mutineers 5 seconds to come to your senses. Then, I'm gonna start kicking some butt.
Excuse me, Guybrush. Does the word keelhaul mean anything to you?
Sure, Lon.
I see your point. Thanks. Anything I can do to get you guys to help me?
Excuse me, Guybrush. You're blocking the sun.
What the hell?
I think I'll be getting back to tending the ship.
Okay.
I think I'll be getting back to tending the ship.
Not much to ta det här. Jag går upp här. Ja, jag kan göra. Men det var inte så stor mening med det. Walk the rope ladder.
Walk the rope ladder.
Ja.
Fine looking flag. Shivers me timbers just looking at it.
Oh.
What a fine looking flag. Shivers me timbers just looking at it. When you set sail for good value, all winds blow towards stands. Warning, contains strong magnet which may interfere with other navigational equipment.
Man hamnar ju här inne direkt, måste man ju fan göra någonting här alltså. Men vad? Oj. You should explore the ship. Ja. Check out the ship galley for some news.
It seems to be locked up tight. It's made. Must be dealer prep. I can't pick that up.
Där inne finns ingen heller. Jag har tagit den jäveln då.
It looks like a ballpoint feather pen.
Tycker på fel jävla. Jaha. Vad mer useful items finns det här då? Jag ska öppna den mot jävla vänster, men hur? How the hell? Vad är det?
It's called How to Get a Leg Up in Treasure Hunting. It's called How to Get Ahead in Navigating.
Långsök så det är jag kollar det. Don't fucking get it. Vad fan, hur kan jag missa det? Handling.
I can't move it.
Va? Yes.
I can't move it. I can't move it. I don't think violence is the answer. Although it'd make me feel better.
Oh.
What was that?
Nothing.
Vad är den jävla luckan då? Fan. Då kan man... Kan man gå längre fram? Nyp. Ta fan igen. Down the hatch. Down the hatch. Det är där. Där. Fan, man ser ju inte ens skiten. Va? Oj. Öppna den då. Opa. No.
Looks like your run-of-the-mill ship's cooking pot.
Put that down off the hatch. That we're gonna...
They're just old rusty chests. They're all rusted shut. They're just old rusty trunks. They're all rusted shut. I can't pick that up.
Det här ser ju lite märkligt ut. Men det är oss.
Gunpowder! They look like kegs of gunpowder. They're just old rusty chests. They're just old empty kegs.
Walk the trunks. Close.
It's a giant piece of rope.
What's all that? Oh, let me talk. Kegs. Look at the tour. Nej, kan jag fan inte öppna någonting? Vad menar du?
loved this stuff when I was a kid. I liked the way it chewed up the roof of your mouth.
Open.
Great! A toy prize inside.
Open.
This is no prize. It's a small key with a finely engraved monkey on it.
Okej. Ja, det har jag också kommit på. Alldeles strax. Ja, jag kommer på det.
My God. Oh my God.
It seems to be locked up tight.
Use small key.
It looks like a very heavy metal chest. It looks like a very heavy metal chest.
Det bara blir löjligt. Jag får kolla hela tiden. Det är nog dags för en paus. Det kommer inte automatiskt då. Jag är alldeles för trött alltså.
Man, that's heavy. Filled no doubt with golden jewels.
Ja. What's the grej? What's the grej? Det finns det fan inget här i.
It seems to be locked up tight. It seems to be locked up tight. It seems to be locked up tight.
Nej, nu är det snart dags för något annat. Vi...
It's the captain's fine oak cabinet. Hey, look, a piece of paper. And some cinnamon sticks.
Oh, I will play. Pausar där för idag tror jag. I think so. Think so. Oj 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 oj. Jag tror det. Här är jag alldeles för trött för. Too tired for this. Shit. Wanna play some retro achievement, I think.
Too tired.
Stand still.